Finally, you've arrived. I've been waiting. I bet you're wondering why I'm here. I'm here because my master wanted me to be here. Once, I was just another lost soul, wandering the sea of the dead. But she gave me a new life. So, whatever she desires, she gets. Gina's Halidom is mine. The most beautiful thing I ever saw was a flower blooming at the edge of death. The scent of the lotus saved me. It became my reason to live. I would give it everything, my life included. My master, my everything, Echidna.
I am expected. The Asar. I see them.
And the Allied forces.
Look over there!
Hello again. So glad that you could make it. Carried along on the winds of chaos and greed. Ignorant of the fate that awaits you.
He carries the stench of death.
Yes!
This is where your pathetic journey ends. You will pay for your greed and arrogance.
It was that pirate indeed. This doesn't feel good. We have to take him down.
You dirty Sylvain! I'm the only one the Master would ever need.
Such disgusting power. Hurry and go after him.
Thank you.
wander inside the red mist until you die.
That sensor. Is there a way to break it without touching it?
They're absorbing energy from our allies. We must protect them. Coming in waves. We should do something, or they'll have us surrounded.
Coming in endless waves.
I was wondering where that rotten stench was coming from. Turns out it's some dumb beast and his mess.
This is not your concern.
Do you think this pathetic performance will truly please our master? Now, be a good boy and lie down. Now, I'll take care of them. Come, you lowly wretches.
It's the demons! sense strong demonic energy. It's strange and unfamiliar. Be careful.
Go on, get swept away! Each and every one of you!
That demon over there is using strange powers!
Danger incoming! Dodge it!
Down. Narkiel, do something so I can get away!
I'm not doing this for you, Agris. I'll spread the mist. Whatever happens next is none of my business.
Come at me, demons!
The demon disappeared into the smoke. There must be a way to find where it went.
Sensor is causing explosions in the nearby area. We should take a closer look.
Thank you.
despair and death, the most beautiful flower bloom. My echidna.
Connection to another place?
That name.
I'm pretty sure he said Echidna.
A resurrected dead man.
We must find out more information.
I'll go with you.
In Curzon.
Where are we?
The flowers are real. It's not an illusion.
It's peaceful, but I sense a demonic energy. Everyone. Keep your wits about you.
Then let's proceed carefully.
Did you hear that? There must be someone up ahead.
Yeah.
speak.
Well, that's as expected. Thank you, my darling. Greetings. I am Echidna. You may call me the Covetous Master.
The foul stench is spreading. Watch out.
Watch out! What's this disgusting smell? Yuck, the flowers are blooming!
To covet is to seek absolute beauty. I wonder if your desire is taking you in the right direction.
Illusion. We need to figure out which of these is the right one.
are bound to lead back to their master. If they don't. To escape me, I am everywhere. To lay down your burdens and take a rest. Rest forever, if that's what you truly want. What blooms will wither, and then it blooms again. What happens as part of the natural order can also oppose it. Death, while it may feel chaotic, is the true nature. Now, I cannot help but wonder. What will you be like when you meet your end? Come, embrace it!
I feel a gaze from inside the pile of snakeskin.
Be careful. Whatever it is must be vicious and wicked.
Skins are flammable. Perhaps we could use this against the snake.
Yes, my dear. Look at me. I want to see your face.
Do you hear the whispers? Do not look directly toward them, or something awful might happen.
Thank you.
moment would come. And yet, I am amazed. It's been so long since anyone has reached me like this. But I am unstained by death. And every step of the way, I'll be with you. And soon, the flowers will bloom again.
Well then, I'm going to head back now. Thank you so much.
I swear, I love you.
avenge you.
Echidna. You're alive.
What took you so long, Relshaza?
Kazaros wishes to have a word.
Of course. He knows everything. And is that all you have to say to me? You haven't changed one bit. It's just like when we first met. Like the old days. The prophecy, do we even need it?
The final chapter of the Grand Prophecy is unfolding. Going forward, impudence will not be tolerated.
But see, I've changed. I'm through making mistakes, Brilshaza. The betrayals, the pain. I'm done with it.
Antares.